the hall, third floor, southwest corner of the No-Tell Motel. In Daytona, there's a velvet Elvis. There's a naked lady hanging up on a calendar since 1980. Cigarette burns on the gold shag carpet. Smell of cheap perfume. Doesn't matter much that it doesn't have cable. It's a room with a view. Imagine the sunrise over the ocean. Seagulls flying high. Palm trees swaying in the breeze. And sailboats sailing by. It's a little slice of paradise. Atlanta in a blinding summer storm, to a place she discovered on a matchbook cover in the bottom of his dresser drawer. Front desk clerk said he's upstairs, and in her heart she knew what she'd see when she opened the door to that room with a view. To hell with the sunrise over the ocean, seagulls flying high, palm trees swaying in the breeze, and sailboats sailing by. It wasn't a slice of paradise that she walked into, in that room with a view. They were unaware that she was there as she lovers sleep, wrapped up in each other's arms and tangled in the sheets. The waves crashed, her camera flashed, and in the end, she had the better view from the outside looking in. Now imagine the sunset over the ocean. Seagulls flying high, palm trees swaying.